Well, we're almost at the end of 2017, and I think it's just been such a year of sort of mixed feelings. There's been, you know, some measures of success, but it's also been a really difficult year for Kenya. And I really hope that we sort of can come out of the political crisis that we've seen this year. But I think really it's now time to enjoy Christmas with our families and our loved ones. And I just wish everybody that's watching a very, very Merry Christmas and a prosperous 2018.